first, Charlie does not want anything to do with me because my mother dies. I get sent over to Charlie. He has custody for me and everything. And he doesn't want me, and I don't want him. And it turns out that we have something in common, which is we both like robot boxing. The coolest thing on this film is the robots, because they are just so big, and they actually made real robots, which is the cool thing. We act with real robots. And I would look with Hugh beside me, and I would look with the real robot Adam beside me, and I would look up, and I know I'm gonna have neck problems by the time this movie is done. Like, I'm serious. I have had a great time. I've had an unbelievable time. This whole crew, Hugh and Sean and everyone here, is just such a great person and so great to work with. I'm having fun on this film, yes.